I'm Brian Fleischli. I'm 5'10", 185. Go to St. Francis High School and I play third base. I'm a 4-tool player and love to play baseball. Play 7 days a week, every day, twice on Sunday, and looking for a good college to go to.
Good ball.
My strengths are hitting. Of course, I have a good average, hit for power. I field well, have a good arm, and can run pretty good for my size right now. I think my best characteristic is I work hard. I believe you have to be able to take criticism and glory the same way. You can't take in all the glory and not be able to take little steps that make you better. So when you get on and you have a coach that tells you what to do, you gotta just go with it and not judge him at all. I would characterize myself as a team player because I'll do whatever it is for the team. If that's a sack bunt to move them over, you know, runner on second, you know, hit it to the right side to move them to third. Just those games that are one run wins, those are the ones I love and live for.
Hope you like jamming too. Jamming,
we're jamming.
Jamming.
We're jamming, we're jamming.
Jamming. I wanna jam with you.
I wanna jam with you now.
With you now.
Right, a pop in that bat.
You know, there's always someone better out there, and I think when they're resting, that's my day to take off, and every day you rest, that's their day to take off. And the less you rest, the more you work, the more you'll catch up to that better player, and the more you'll achieve and go higher on in baseball. There's a quote I always love: you have to pay and you have to play. You can either pay now and play later, or you can play now and pay later. And I'm paying now, and hopefully I'll be able to play in the next level.
All right, babe. All right. That is a good one. I'm sure it must be if you're saying that after 300 today. Oh, that's good.
Right.
Nice, bro.
Hot!
Nice, bro.
Good job.
Ah!
Ground ball start two right here, Hess. Hey, shoot if he goes,
Ace. Come on, come on.
Good hit.
Way to go, B. I'm lucky.
PDO won again last night.
They did? Does that mean they're in the final?
They're in the semifinals tonight. Last night was quarterfinals.
Holy cow. Tom is going to die.
Get ice on what?
Okay.